Tassambido. Ouattara.
They've qualified. A feeling of relief that they've done it. A growing belief that now they maybe are able to win it. Nothing's beyond this team.
Certainly not. Get the tickets booked. Get the hotels booked. You're on your way to playing the biggest competition of them all.
Hi there, and welcome to the draw for the 2010 FIFA World Cup South Africa. As the draw gets underway, I'll explain a little bit about the format. You'll notice that it consists of four pots, and each pot contains eight teams, making up the 32 FIFA World Cup participants. You'll also notice that each pot is drawn in sequence, starting with pot one, and drawing all the teams before moving on to pot two, pot three, and concluding with pot four. The panel on the right-hand side shows all the teams in each pot and which ones have already been drawn.
Thank you.